Hello everyone, this is Theophilus. Welcome to the budget laptop setup for 2021. Because it's pandemic and everyone is kind of in the budget. So first of all, to carry all this, I'm using a Giga Essential bag which can hold up to 15.6 inch laptop. And the great thing about this bag is that I can carry my entire setup in this one bag, thanks to the big side pocket. And the laptop of choice is Asus VivoBook 14, which is powered by 3rd generation 5 and Giga 8 GPU. This laptop is an absolute beast. Because at $40,000 or $550, this laptop can do major productivity tasks that the Intel counterparts can't do. Even I edited this entire 1080p 60fps video on this laptop, and the experience was pretty good. So when it comes to the keyboard and mouse, I'm using the Logitech MK215, which is a combo of mouse and keyboard, and both use the same receiver. The keyboard has a pretty good travel and feels built solid, so there is no doubt about durability. And the mouse is pretty compact and feels good while holding in the hand. And the scroll feels satisfying. So the main point of this setup is to show you that even though you are in a budget, you are not compromising productivity, and that's the whole point. You don't need all the bells and whistles to be productive. So thank you for watching this video. Consider giving it a thumbs up.